There are most women who don't have any health insurance, or they do have health insurance but it doesn't cover screening, or in some cases they have such a high deductible and they have families to raise and other bills to pay, and so they neglect their own health.